Ready? Open fire.
Roger. Taking a shot.
Damn. Looks like a mass execution.
The cartel's sending a message. Here's what happens to rebel sympathizers.
They haven't been up there long. We must have really pissed somebody off on that last op. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Good to go.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger that. I'm engaging Tangos.
We're clear.
On a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Hang back. They see you.
Deploying drone. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Eyes on two Sicarios. Front of the barn.
He makes five.
I'm seeing two narcos here, inside the barn.
Next to the shed.
Hang back before they spot you.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. A ver, yo no perdona.
¡Ve a la santa muerte de frente!
¿Qué pasa, güey?
¡Ni la vida! ¡Nos están dando! ¡Maten esos hijos de la chingada!
¡Salgan, cabrones! Así no les va a doler.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias. Alguien ayúdenme a salir de aquí.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Clear on my side.
Ni la Virgen ni todos los santos van a venir a ayudarme.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces, pa' Katari has made you deal with the malditos extranjeros.
Take it up with him, señor. I got eyes on a weapons case.
Get down.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. Once Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
There were 4 people in the room.
drone is up.
¡Váyase! Esos camaradas huelen peor que el culo de mi perro.
Drone is airborne.
¿Qué fue eso? ¿Fue? Ya me tengo.
Ya no puede.
Váyanse en paz, por favor.
We're gonna look around here for some intel.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Hola, ¿qué tal? You hear anything about the cartel or the Sicarios around here? Gracias.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province. Give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pacatori now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Tango knows somebody's got a beat on him. Engaging Tango. Sniper! Close.
trying to get away in the truck. I have a shot. Engage.
That's it, we're clear.
Get down.
Let's go.
Let's roll.
Fire.
Wilco, I'm engaging Tango's.
Tango's fucking dead.
They're gonna be on top of us and then...
Okay, we're still all right.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire. Engage targets.
Target down. They've seen us.
Trying to escape. Seeing this?
Looks like a hell of a resort. A cartel-owned resort.
Let's go scare off some rich folk, fuck with the cartel's tourism, and get Carzita's ass back to Agua Verde. Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere.
Hold up. Narcos.
Enemy down.
I'm back. Sorry about the interruption.
No worries. Let's make this quick. We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita. Buckle up, people.
So how brutal is Yuri and Polito's torture, anyway?
I sure as hell don't want to find out.
But I mean, obviously, it's nothing as softball as waterboarding, right? I mean, we're talking permanent damage and death here.
They're also medically trained, so you have to figure there are some pharmaceuticals at work to keep their victims awake.
And see, back in the day, the real torturers didn't need drugs to keep their victims awake.
So they're amateurs.
That's obvious from how few people survived their interrogations. A real torturer, a professional. He or she is in control. He or she understands what's needed. Yuri and Polito are sloppy. They get carried away. They do it for the fun of it, not because it's a job and not for the art. So yes, they're brutal, but not because they try to be. They're brutal because they're incompetent.
You got a dark side hidden under that smile, don't you?
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that. Opening fire.
Their LT is trying to run.
There's no mind that will tell you that the second time is turned.
Hey! I'm
going to
get
you
back.
Ah, shit. We've been spotted.
Trump.
We're clear.
You
have no idea what I'm capable of.
Chill the fuck out, Wei. I'm talking, all right?
Fire.
I copy. Taking a shot.
Yeah. There's a weapons case over here.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss? Clear on this side.
Frag out. Get some. Cartel commendation here. I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Hold up, we got hostile activity. Better not roll this thing. go ahead without me. I gotta say, I feel bad for Agent Sam. That guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big. Six years undercover, that's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Swinger's right hand. He's not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street, doing the bad deed to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me. How do you live with it for that long?
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he did.
I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
Searching this location for intel.
Hang on, I'll drive.
¿Aló? ¿Dónde está? ¿Cómo que...? No, 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 ¿dónde está? ¿Dónde está Victoria? ¿Hablaste con ella? Sí, vos. ¿Hablaste con ella, pues? No te dijo nada. Porque estoy preocupado por Victoria. ¿Dónde está Victoria? Yo no la he visto.
Go.
Jesus, you just hit a civilian.
Shit balls.
Engaging takeoffs.
Comiencen el ataque.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
La búsqueda no dio resultados. El enemigo se ha retirado.
Just spotted one with some machine guns.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Get down. Chopper, hit the dirt.
Buckle up. Hang on, I'll drive.
Read by Pat Katari and his
friends. Good to go.
These promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free health care, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. Pat Katari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and the divide what is left between you and your neighbor. Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. But the best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation, is through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pat Katari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow man. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escuchen falsas promesas. Do not listen to Bacatari's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
Lot of rebels.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something.
May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
¿Qué onda, banda?
Sniper, top of the tower.
They got a spot. Back up.
Hey, a new Nidad soldier. There, at the checkpoint.
Drone is up. Sniper up in the tower. Tango number three. Sniper, top of the tower.
Tango down.
got eyes on a generator.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Thank you.
It was a I've learned how to play this game, dude. This first time this is the first time I played it. GT gets it boring to once in a while. What level are you on now? Holy shit. I'm not that high yet. I'm just basically taking my time getting all these green things up here.
Second target.
I like sniping on this game, dude. Target it's pretty five. Cool.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Another good game to play is that army game I just downloaded for free. Yeah, it's good. If you like something like Call of Duty. It's an army game. Everybody plays it. Basically online all the time. It's an online game. thing that sucks about these games is fucking these cars are slow. Yeah.
Rebels need supplies bad. That chopper's got them. Let's snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction.
Yeah. That's all right. Yeah, I think that's what I'm doing now. I didn't know you were in my board.
Yeah, I was able to join.
Oh, I didn't know.
If you want to play by yourself, I'll pop up.
No. No, you're all right. I just wondered, what the fuck are you talking about? We ain't GTA. I'm looking back. Oh, you're in my lobby. Okay. Hard to find a car.
pinche cabrón.
No idea what I'm capable of.
Chill the fuck out, Wade. I'm talking, alright?
Gotta let the loose lips around here. Anyone up for chasing down a care package?
I'll call it up here.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Buckle up, people.
What is that all about?
This is Nomad. We're on the ground in the corridor. What have you got for us?
A code order to the heart of the cocaine production. The network there was built by Oyayo predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When Oyayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed a code order to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job. But the guy's something to charm, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. Oyayo has less lives, along with the Coro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario.
You mean, get this. Matt turned around and smashed up somebody's car. What? Okay.
That tank is down.
Oh, you're in here, okay.
Who's up for plugging a rebel radio station back in? Got the location of a dead one right here. Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and the Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer. Gringa said to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO.
Well, you know you can help people do their mission. Yeah. Is that what we're supposed to do it? Huh?
Like, are you driving or is the computer driving?
I'm driving.
Oh, okay.
I'm following this. This? Yeah, this thing's slow. These things, cars are slow, dude, on this.
Wait, hold on. No, this car has to go faster, bro.
No, it's slow, dude. How the hell are you getting so fast, dude? Driving.
How are you driving so slow? What are you pressing?
The accelerate button.
Tango down.
What button are you pressing?
Huh?
What button are you pressing?
R left. Right.
R2?
Yeah. Yeah.
Why is your shit driving in first gear? Switch gears.
How you do it?
Are you holding L2 down? Let go of L2. Just one, just the right. Just the right side. Yeah, R2 only.
I'm still going slow.
This is crazy. Alright, here you get in the gun and I'll drive. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Go to the back of the truck.
Back here? See, it goes a lot faster when you do it.
Secure. Kateri's crews were on the way to pick up the gear. Movement on the road. Looks like an UNIDAD convoy. You see troops plus a radio truck.
We can take out the convoy and turn the radio gear over to the rebels.
You want to do a mission? I don't know what you're doing. What are you doing?
Oh, you want me to do it?
Yeah.
Actually,
that's what I basically doing.
Time we put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rockstar treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
Mounted weapon. We rattled somebody's cage. We done? Shit. Kind of got all excited there.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Drone is up. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I've got eyes on a captain. I got a third target.
I'm moving to position. Good to go. No target. Repeat, no target. Watch out. More of these assholes just pulled up.
Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
What's the play, boss?
Fuck! Enemy killed!
Go!
Copy.
Yo, rally up!
Copy, moving.
Get ready, fire!
We'll go.
Target eliminated.
Target down.
Frag out. Get some. Stay there.
Copy that.
That truck's hightailing it out of here. Watch it from the truck. We need what's inside of it.
Franco marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
That was fucking close.
He wants to fuck with the cartel by hijacking a supply chopper and handing it to the rebels. That's a double win for us. Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. Factory door requires a key code to open it.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
Okay, all clear.
got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
We put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rock star treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
That's what the Blanca provides.
Province is part of the cartel's influence operation, the propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their MO.
The man at the top is El Cardenal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño.
Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz. He used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably started blogging for the cartel.
Javier Coronel Bayardo, which is a mouthful.
Fire.
This is mere
Roger.
What's going on?
Got it. It's down.
Without happiness, but also without suffering. I say to you, happiness is not something to avoid, but nor should it be your goal. You should not desire joy any more than you should run from sadness or anger. A man should desire to live his life with passion. He should feel all those emotions and feel them deeply. Let your emotions bleed freely from your heart. A man who has life running through his veins is what the world needs, what Santa Blanca needs.
Si la quieres más que nada en la vida, haz la tuya, haz la...
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Está bien. Pinche cabrón.
You got no idea what I'm capable of.
Chill the fuck out, Way. I'm talking, all right?
Governor from Argentina in town, visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail them. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave.
All good, all clear.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Hang on, I'll drive.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Roger. I got a narco over here, next to the building.
Deploying drone. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. That car's got an alarm.
Eyes on two Sicarios.
Where you got them?
Inside the building. Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun by the building. Yo, cartel gunman, by the building. Got it, moving. Ready. Call the shot. Lost the target.
Stay there.
We'll go.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
They're gonna see you.
I can't see squat. A drone's being jammed. Here's target number 5.
Getting in position. Just say the word. Back it up. Back it up.
Hold your position.
Copy.
A Sicario over here, near the building.
Yeah.
this ain't the place, I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. Hold position. Make sure the VIPs shit their pants in a way they won't forget.
Threats inside the building. Take cover.
Ugh!